is this? An abandoned trailer? An abandoned cottage, maybe? Interesting. I'll go check it out. In here. Find here. What do you think? Whoops. Alright. Some water down there. Okay. Cool. A little shed in the back, huh? Interesting. Interesting. Let's check that out. Looks like part of a ski view or something. Cool. A little shack. Is that a van? Is that a van stashed in the back there? Oh, what is that? It's like another trailer or something. Isn't that interesting? Flashlight on, isn't it? Interesting, huh? Okay. Looks like this one was just used for a lot of storage there. Let's see if I can get that door shut. Looks like that's why they had this thing up here. That door didn't want to close. The last little spot just to check out. Looks like going to private property over there. Where did it go? That bike looks awesome. We gotta see. I don't know. That bike looks cool though. Anyways, I'm gonna go check out over here. Should be good. Okay. Dig through the woods. Here we go. You know, it's funny, I've driven past this maybe 2 times now. I'm finally gonna explore it. Just in case of black mold. Yeah. Or poo. What the fuck? What in the fuck? Excuse the language here. I think I'll bleep that one out actually. Why not? Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Did they leave anything? I was gonna say, it'd be rotten by now, I'm sure. Oh, there's a little shower, I guess, huh? Very cool. Very cool. It's kind of a cool little find in here, huh? What do they got going on there? Well, this is kind of disgusting, so I'm gonna get the hell out of this place. Good God. Ugh. Random little find here. Look at that thing. Well, that other spot was just, yeah, just over there. Interesting. All right. Keep it spooky.